Hi friends, today I will talk about importance of triceps exercises and demonstrate them. The triceps muscle run from your shoulders down the back of your arm to your elbow joints. These muscles are responsible for extending or straightening the elbow joints. The stronger triceps improves your performance in sports that requires arm movement and upper body strength, like in swimming, volleyball, basketball and tennis. For bigger arms, triceps are crucial. Triceps muscle make up roughly 2/3 of your upper arms. So that means that no matter how big your biceps are, your arm will never reach its full potential if you do not train your triceps. Position your index finger and thumb so they are touching, forming a diamond shape, and extend your arms. Allow your elbows to break, lowering your chest towards the floor while keeping your back flat. Press back up to the full arm extension, repeating for the required number of reps. Attach a straight bar to a high pulley and grab with palms facing down at shoulder width. Standing upright with the torso straight, bring the upper arm close to your body and perpendicular to the floor. Using the triceps, bring the bar down until it touches in front of your thighs and the arms are fully extended perpendicular to the floor. Attach a rope attachment to a high pulley and grab with palms facing each other. Using the triceps, bring the rope down as you bring each side of the rope to the sides of your thighs. At the end of the movement, the arms are fully extended and perpendicular to the floor. The upper arm should always remain stationary next to your torso and only the forearm should move. Start by setting a bar attachment on a high pulley machine. Grab the bar with palms facing up at shoulder width. Lower the bar by using your lats until your arms are fully extended by your sides, thus contracting the triceps. Only the forearm should move and the upper arm should be stationary by your side at all times. Lie on a flat bench and hold the barbell with palms facing upward. Bend the elbows and slowly lower the bar to your forehead and then explosively push up to the starting position. Place your left lower leg and your left hand on top of bench. Start with a dumbbell in each hand and your palms facing your body. Keep your back straight with a slight bend in the knees and bend forward at the waist. Keeping your upper arm still, straighten your arm behind you until your entire arm is parallel to the floor. Slowly bend your arm to lower the weight. Start standing with your feet shoulder width apart. Raise the dumbbell above your head until your arms are stretched out straight. Slowly lower the weights back behind your head. Once your forearm move beyond parallel to the floor, bring the weight back up to the starting position. Your upper arm should remain in place throughout the movement. Grasp the rope overhead with a neutral grip and lean forward by hinging at the hips. Initiate the movement by extending the elbows and flexing the triceps. Pull the rope downward until the elbows are almost locked out and then slowly lower under control back to the starting position. Facing away from the pulley, grasp the bar behind your neck with a overhand grip at shoulder width and stand up straight with a slight bend in your knees. The starting position is forearm parallel to the floor with palms facing upward. Moving only at your elbow joint, slowly push the bar straight up until your arms are fully extended. Place a bench behind your back. Hold on to the bench on its edge with the hands fully extended, separated at shoulder width. The legs will be extended forward and bent at the waist. Slowly lower your body as you inhale by bending at the elbows. Using your triceps to bring your torso up again, lift yourself back to the starting position. Sit on a chair and adjust the weight. Push forward with holding handles after pushing foot rail and constrict chest muscle and then pause for a moment. Release the constricted muscle slowly and make the body restore. Keep your arms close to your side and keep your upper torso straight. Push the handles and focus on keeping a little bend in your arms to keep tension on the tricep muscle. Start holding the weighted end of the barbell with single arm over your chest. Slowly bend your elbow to bring the bar towards your body. Straighten your arms to drive the barbell up to the starting position. Hold the barbell with one hand with a slight bend in your knees. Hinge at the hips and lean your torso forward. Squeeze your triceps to extend your arms back behind yourself and lock out the elbows.